own taking. At this point, we now call Vice President-elect Sarah Zimmerman Duterte for the administration of oath of office.
Congratulations.
of the Republic of the Philippines, Vice President-elect Sara Zimmerman Duterte.
Decide to heed the call. In the same way, the players are already devoting their lives as hard-working farmers and fisherfolk that ensure that there is food on our tables. Dedicated health workers to help the sick. Brave soldiers to fight for our country. Honest and fair and just rules to support our economy. Patient teachers that guide our children. I believe the country is heading toward a future of hope, security, strength, stability, and progress. Today, we celebrate the life and works of our national hero, Dr. Jose Rizal. May his memory light up the fire within us to become patriots. Rizal taught us that selflessness and sacrifice could shape our country's fate and shape our children's future. The bravery of Rizal completes the fabric of our identity as Filipinos. Magkasama sana tayong bumangon bawat araw, kasabay ang nag-aalam na pangako sa ating mga puso na mahal natin at patuloy natin mamangaling ang Pilipinas hanggang tayo ay kamusta. Let us show our love for our country by taking care of our families and communities despite the unending challenges that come in our way. Today is Mother's Day. This is a time for family. But you are here with me. Dagang salamat sa inyong pagtampong o pagbuyong kanako ining adlawan. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers who make sure that another person is given the best of everything. Today, our children are facing a very complex future. One that is rife with conflict and uncertainty. Some of these challenges include the winding cycle of poverty, the trauma of broken family, the lifelong baggage because of irresponsible and bad parenting, the abandonment issues due to an absentee parent, the anguish of gender confusion and discrimination, the destruction brought about by drugs, the lure of money in criminality, cases of HIV and other sexually transmitted diseases, the failure to identify up against different kinds of abuse, the life altering effects of teenage pregnancy, the detrimental effects of illiteracy, the emotional injury of bullying, unstable mental wellness, recruitment to support terrorism, misinformation in the internet. The list would be endless. A strong, loving, happy family sets down all the basic foundations essential in the development and growth of a child. At home, of the youth, children, the values of integrity, discipline, respect, and compassion for others. And we should never forget that it is the duty of each individual family to emphasize that education begins. Atong silbi sa ilang halimpatakan na ang maayong kamatasan, edukasyon, kung pagpaningkamot, mahoy magdala kanila palayo sa kinabuhi na puno og kalisod. Padulong sa maayong kinabuhi na ilang inahanlo. We cannot afford the future of our children. The days ahead may be full of challenges that call for us to be more united as a nation. But let me reiterate this. We can never go wrong if we are a people honoring the will of God, serving our country and our fellow men, and protecting the integrity of our families and the future of our children. Ako po si Inday Sara, a proud Davaoenia. Pinakamagalingong tao sa Pilipinas at sa mundo. Ngunit, walang makakatalo sa tibay ng puso ko bilang isang. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas!
Vice President-elect Sara Zimmerman Duterte for your message. We will now have the photo opportunity with Vice President-elect Sara Zimmerman Duterte. May we request President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, Mrs. Elizabeth Zimmerman Duterte, and Associate Justice Ramon Paul Hernando to join the Vice President-elect. Gloria Macapagal Arroyo to join on stage. And for the third batch, the Vice President-elect with her parents, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte and Mrs. Elizabeth Zimmerman Duterte. May we call on stage the Duterte, Zimmerman, and Carpio family members to join the Vice President-elect and Duterte. Mrs. Zimmerman Duterte and family. At this point, the Vice President-elect will be joined by her spouse, Attorney Manasseh Scarpio, and their children, Micaela Maria, Mateo Lucas, and Marco Digo. Representative-elect Sandro Marcos and Senator Irene Marcos.
Thank you.
coworkers and family. Ladies and gentlemen, that ends the inaugural ceremony. Once again, thank you, Mayor President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, for your presence in this momentous event. Thank you and congratulations, Vice President-elect Sara Zimmerman Duterte. And to all of you, daghang salamat.